party and its members and then capitalize on the vulnerability of the public. My dear party men and women, today we have the biggest misfortune in our political history in Edo State to have elected a man who believes he is the most intelligent and knowledgeable person among all of us, including the man who sponsored him to power. He called his party members unprintable names, ranging from thieves to greedy politicians. Yet he wants them to retain him as their governor. Is that possible?
No!
He uses his office to arrest and jail party members on trumped-up charges. He exhibits hatred for all those who contested with him in the party primaries in 2016 and their followers. He made thousands of promises and cannot fulfill hundreds of them. He demonizes his party that put him in power and romances with the opposition day and night. Yet he masterminds the suspension of party members who have been party activities. He opens the till of government to spread largesse in order to curry favor of party members that he demonizes. He does not find you and I good enough to handle important government assignments, yet he imports his friends from US, Canada, Lagos, and other places to pilfer the economy of our state. He has killed the morale of every party member, thereby making them lose faith in the party they suffer to come. Ladies and gentlemen, it is against this background that we have considered it important to take our destiny in our own hands.
Yes.
Obviously, without asking for answers, no responsible organization like our party will allow a man so described to destroy his future, chances, and those of its members. Many of us here, and many of those not with us here right now, have better credentials to govern those states.